Hi friends, welcome back to my channel S2K. Today I'm going to prepare appam without using any soda. So these are the required ingredients. I have taken 2 cups of parboiled rice, which is also called as pungal arisi in Tamil. I have washed and soaked the rice for 3 hours. Minimum 3 hours we should soak the rice. I have taken 3 spoons of organic brown sugar, required amount of salt, handful of coconut and a handful of boiled rice. Instead of soda, we are using the boiled rice. Now I'm going to grind everything in a grinder. If you are comfortable using a mixie, you can also grind it in a mixie jar. So in a grinder, I have added 2 cups of washed and soaked parboiled rice, organic brown sugar. I'm adding the handful of boiled rice and required amount of salt. I'm going to grind everything in a grinder by adding some water along with the coconuts. Handful of chopped coconut. Grind it until you get a fine batter. Grind everything well until you get a fine and smooth batter. Like this. You can also add some water and adjust the batter consistency if you feel it's too thick. No need to ferment this for 6 hours or 8 hours. We can start preparing the appams after 3 to 4 hours. Minimum 3 to 4 hours of fermentation is enough. I have transferred the appam batter to a bowl like this. Now let's start preparing the appams. I have taken an appam kadai like this, appam pan. It's available in the stores. Once the pan is heated well, I'm going to pour the appam batter. No need to add oil. It's a non-stick appam pan. Just roast it on one side. Spread the appam batter by rotating the pan like this. Cover it with a lid and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, take off the lid. Now we could see the appam is ready. So our healthy homemade appam is ready. I haven't used any soda. No need to roast it on other side. Just roast it on one side by covering with a lid. This can be served hot with coconut milk or kurma. Try this at home and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.